This is not meat jerky. This is not ice. This is not lasagna. But what is it then? This is the raised printing with a ripped off piece on the 50 euro bill. But why the wiggling? Wiggling shows you the depth on a flat screen. How cool is that? Only the camera moves during the photo shoot and the subject stays still. This creates a depth effect known as wiggle stereoscopy. This frozen lake ice fishing hole is actually a mask. This wild bonsai tree on a cliff is actually a moss on a poplar tree. You will never guess this one, I promise. But can you stop the wiggling? No, this is MacroLab 3D after all, not MacroLab 2D. But seriously, watch this with no wiggling. MacroLab 3D is the only place to watch microscopic worlds with depth. No AI, no CGI, all real macro photography. Here is another example of raised printing on a Ukrainian 500 banknote. It is really this high, so you can feel it with your finger. No exaggerations. Maybe slow it down a little? No, slow wiggling lessens the effect strength. See the difference? Wiggling is not for everyone, I agree. However, this is the most accessible stereo format, which you can watch on any display, even with one eye. And by the way, what if I tell you that you can watch it in real 3D without the wiggling? If you have a compatible device, then navigate to the playlist section and choose your favorite side-by-side format. My favorite way to watch is using a VR headset in VR cinema. Would you try it?